Well, truly, truly, this is amazing. Somehow, when I put the chickens up last night, I missed a hen. I got up this morning, walked around, coffee, came back in, went back out there with the flashlight, and I see something moving. And there is a hen sitting there by the gate, inside the fenced area. I went in there and got her, boy. She just jumped in my arms. She was scared. Well, I got her, you know, loved on her. Took her back into the chicken coop. And got her back in there. And then I went back outside with the flashlight. And I'm seeing eyes all over on the other side of the fence. Raccoons everywhere. There's at least two of them. I saw four eyes, definitely. But they didn't go in the cage, and they didn't get her. Well, of course, I prayed over them last night, like I always do. More so lately. And so I had bought these things. They're called Predator lights. It's supposed to mimic other predators' eyes and keep certain other animals away. Let's see if I can got one flashing out there. See that? And I got them around the perimeter of the fence out there. But yeah, they're in the tree. I shined the flashlight on them. I got a really strong flashlight. It's about $80. Let's see if the little right down in there, hanging in the tree. My God, they wouldn't even come down. She was right there where that light is, just sitting there, cold, scared, shaking. She's cold. Hope she's all right. So I got two cages down there, but right in between. Well, down by where the cages are, there's a predator light. So I got a piece of cheese hanging in there. Been there for 2 days. They won't go near it. Two cages. So I've been watching the game trails over there. And, I know exactly where they're coming from now. The hunt is on.